homies, Kristen and Gil. I'm gonna tell you a little love story. Instagram me, Gil got love running through her bloodstream. His muscles looking swole. Little did she know they went to the same high school. First day Shanghai's for dinner. Knew right then, Kristen was a winner. She was hustling in Vegas, searching for a companion. Gil was packing heat at Diablo Canyon. Long distance romance, it got rough. They were in love and had enough. Kristen packed up and moved to Grover to a shoebox house to try and over. Ralph and Cooper, it was meant to be. Adopted two cats to start a family. Gil's a cat lover, it don't make him a wussy. He's living it up in a house full of pussy. Protein pancakes every night for dinner. Kristen competed and got way thinner. Gil was on the lockdown. Picture Kristen in a wedding gown. Took a trip to Tahoe, walking lakeside. Got down on one knee, asked, "Will you be my bride?" If you don't know, now you know. Now here we are on their wedding day. Let's make a toast and drink that Cabernet. What the future brings after hearing these vows and exchange a ring to the most amazing couple I know. Gil, take care of my girl, or your face will be my elbow. Ah!
He said, "I'm gonna do a rap. Do you have a juicy?" I'm like, "Okay, I'll do it for you. Let's see." But she killed it. One more time, up for the maid of honor.